When I was a young girl, I dreamed of all of the things I would be. When I was older, maybe 20 or so, I'd have a husband, maybe a little baby, and we would sit and watch him grow. Then I was 20, I had plenty of new dreams to take place of old ones, which untrue had faded with time. And although I'm glad some faded, still makes me sad in a way. I don't think I'll dream today. Instead, I go out in the garden, plant some marigolds. Instead, I go out in the yard, sometimes hard growing old. And I wonder why we dream so much when the life we have already means. The garden calls when it's time to escape. The garden calls when we die. No better place for the soul on the earth. No better place for peace of mind. I said someday, maybe one day, I'd build a house on the hill in the wood, and then life would be good. But my some days are fading away with the dawn. We're afraid when we're older, we'll look back on life's empty page and be sad for all the good times that we never had. Do what you do to fill the pages and make all your dreams come true, but not today. Instead, I go out in the garden, plant some marigolds. Instead, I go out in the yard, sometimes hard growing old, and I want.